Why the hell's my...
Here's a bounty hunt contract. Here's a bounty hunt contract.
Why has this sword reminded me of Dead Island?
Here's a bounty hunt contract.
Just had to be on top of it.
Here's a bounty hunt contract.
That stronghold is going to be trouble. Stick to the plan. Clear the cyst and get out in one piece.
Let's move!
Do you have eyes on your target? I mean, like, you know, visual confirmation. It might not have eyes for all I know.
Ah, the hell did that hit me there?
I'm driving.
Can't keep their gear locked down, then it's fair game. Catch them adrift.
Oh, so if you press left trigger, he swings faster.
Zombie kill.
Got an extractor sabotage contract here.
Energy signature of a new anomaly in the EZ. Go check it out.
This is Ravanov. I am close to those coordinates. Strike team, I will meet you there.
Might want to move at the speed of heat, ground pounders. I got eyes on a ton of this convoy hauling serious damage towards that anomaly. AER is initialized, and it's gonna be a real bad day you don't get in there and stop that launcher.
Well, that is a bit silly. Dang. Where's all these level 3 zombies come from? In the game, I didn't clearly want to do that.
Thank you.
Let's move. Come, we move. I'm driving.
Hold on, if I were you, shit's gonna get real.
Indicating packet punch location.
Dry.
You receiving?
Ravenous. How copy?
We've lost his tracker signal. Strike team, investigate and report back.
Well, apparently that's clearly a book.
Got a red weapon stash contract.
Let's move.
I think maybe I think the character model's glitched. No way. They gave me the sword.
Delivery inbound on Bravo.
I think the game's just glitched out. It's just all the zombies are just, they're being aggro, but then it's like, as soon as they get close, they just stop. See?
A red weapon stash contract.
I'm driving. Remove.
In the ammo mod locker. Everyone's safe, but, well, you know what triggered this last time.
I mean, either storm.
Slow movers closing on you, Strike. Put one right in between their glowing eyes.
Tango dropped.
There's the sword done. I might as well just go now. There's no point in me staying for an extra 8 minutes. Plus, I've been streaming for like nearly 4 hours. I'm getting hungry. Chill out. Reboot. This is where I find out that it's glitched, the camera falling off it, falling on gold. Let's see if... Yeah, it did. Nice.
Here's gold for the sword.